once you've figured out how to do the J-hook, you're going to start using a box to step off the box and get into that J-hook. So you aren't jumping and you are feeling more comfortable and more supported while still learning that J-hook. So you'll stand on the box. And from there, you'll position that rope accordingly. So, like I said, one foot on the bottom, one foot on top. And from there, you can just step off the box and lock your feet together. And then just get comfortable under yourself, swing and hang. And then you can just come down the rope. So one more time. So that's how you're going to start learning how to be on that rope comfortably.